It's understood the man's body is now being transported to the town of Catherine, 300 kilometres south of Darwin. AM's calls to the Northern Territory government have not been returned.
Lindy Kerrin reporting.